Now that Fatty Adams is no more, Doug has reformed in Focus, with drummer Johnny Dick being replaced by young Mark, who has played with Spectrum and King Harvest. So, in Focus, back in business again, with Doug having learned quite a lot in his years of with the pop music industry. Let's push on now as they present for us a really good one for his talents. It shows them. Linda Sue Dixon.
Never
Doug Parkinson. Any breath left?
No breath.
Hey, welcome back.
Thank you.
It's great to see you. We haven't seen you for 12 months. The last time was at the motor show, and you were just about to set sail for Britain. What happened when you got there?
Well, we got there, and Johnny Dick and myself, Neil Focus, and we formed a band with Vince Maloney and Ted Toy.
Yeah.
And we put down an LP and a single, and that's basically all. We brought the band back to Australia to sort of knock the rough edges off it. But there were so many, the band just sort of fell to bits, you see. And I met Duncan and Mark at Wallachia, the festival up there, and saw Billy while we were down in Melbourne with Fanny Adams. And we decided to sort of, you know, form together again and do something.
How did you pick the title Fanny Adams, by the way?
Well, that came from several votes each and tossed in a hat, you see.
Yeah.
Nothing significant in it. It's just a name, you know.
I thought I'd ask, just in case.
Yeah.
Now, are you getting things together now?
It's great. It's going really well. Working a lot. And so it's good. We're going to settle down in Melbourne. We don't want to go into state for a while. Got the record coming out. We want to do a lot more recording things.
Good.
With a collection of people, not just ourselves, as well as ourselves, but a lot of other people as well. Different players coming in and doing different things.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, so...
augment the band.
Yeah, sort of like a factory or a workshop. You know.
Yes. Now, you're away 10 months, right?
Mm-hmm.
And did you learn much in that time, do you think?
Yeah. Mainly because you can go out and see people work, you know.
Yeah.
Really good artists, really good people.
Professionals.
Yeah, which you can't do here except for the rare occasion that the show's come through.
All right, now, you've got Purple Curtains being re-released in new form.
Yes, well, actually, it's... the one we did before we left, I think we did it first on a hit scene anyway, the motor show, I think, a long time ago. But we did another vocal and just polished it up, and that's out this week, I think.
All right, do it for us now.
Love to.
Beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, dude.